Hi, everyone. Welcome to Anaheim, California, here in the OC, along with Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski for EA Sports. The Flames have a quick turnaround as they're right back into the fire tonight, Ray.
Sometimes the team on the back-to-back plays really well early, like they're into the game. Eventually, though, you run out of gas, and that's where you have to watch what happens in a back-to-back scenario.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Ducks start with possession as we are now underway. Here's a short pass to Silverberg. Here's the pass! Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Taken along the wall by Giordano. And he slides it quickly to Goudreau. Puts the puck on net, and he makes the save! Getzlaf won it in their own end. Anaheim's moving it into the offensive end. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Puck picked up by Lindholm. They've got the defense outnumbered. Slides it across. Scores! Quick blast. No chance.
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Calgary's first goal has completely silenced this home crowd.
Everybody's expecting a quick start from the home team. When it doesn't happen, everyone, fans and players, are back on their heels a bit.
Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Sends it quickly to Lindholm. Takes a blast. Denies him with a save. Anaheim's got possession at center. Moves it to Manson. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Tkachuk. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Frolik. From in close, he scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here. He doesn't waste any time getting this puck off his stick. The snapshot beats the goaltender from the high slot.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Flames have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
Michael Frolik.
Backlund's got it along the wing. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Anaheim's got the puck against the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Richie. Shot, blocker save! Now a quick pass to Tkachuk. Let's it go. Oh, what a stop. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Off a stick. And he easily stops that one. Great timing to come up with the interception. Scores! Three is the magic number.
Man, that goalie is getting just torched down there. Three in a row here. That's a pretty big blunder in the defensive zone. It cost them a goal there.
Calgary's taken full advantage of their scoring opportunities with a comfortable lead here in the first. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Oh, what a hit! He sacrificed his body to make the play! Right in front with the shot! No room for that one to get through. And now he angles it across to Rowney. Anaheim's in now. Quick feed to Gudbranson. Quick shot! Gives them nothing in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Locked in on that last opportunity there. Dumps it in, and they'll skate off for a change. Wow. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. Intercepts it at center. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling. Charging the call, you can really see this one coming a mile away.
I thought he was going to let up on the hit. You see how far he travels to make it, but he decided to finish it. Now he'll finish the next 2 minutes in the box.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be. Push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
And manages to clear the zone. Moves the puck to Lindholm. Puck grabbed by Lindholm. Handles the puck. Shot right in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Gets it out of his own end. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Over the line they come. Back at the point, they set it up. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there. The bodies in front of the goaltender. I don't think he gets a clean look at this as the power play zips the puck around the zone and they cash in.
Calgary's been the better team here in this first period, and as a result, they've got a big lead. Getzlaff won it, taken by Gudbranson.
By number 19, Matthew Tkachuk.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Wrists one in close. Denies him in front.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Too much congestion in front. Tosses it to Getzlaff. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Gudbranson. Back to the point it goes. Great glove save. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Big hit on the play.
Well, I gotta think the coach has been walking up and down there trying to wake somebody up. Somebody finally gets the message.
Uses the force on that hit. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
The defenders can regroup right now. That's a long time they've been chasing the puck around in their zone. They look like they've got nothing left in the tank.
Calgary's taken advantage of their opportunities offensively so far here in this first. More shots, more goals. Rocks them. Shore's going to play it against the half wall. And it's a quick pass to Del Sotto. And that's turned aside by Talbot. Goalie plays it up. Frolik's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a shot. Shucks him down. Scores! On the rebound, he pots it.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area and the rebound is put away.
And it looks like the hockey equivalent of going to the bullpen's happening here as they're going to change goaltenders.
I would say there's some relief here. He's been ventilated tonight. Now he gets to go take a break.
The Flames have capitalized on their scoring opportunities and lead comfortably here late in the first. Backlund's won possession.
He is fifth of the
takes
season.
The feed.
Scored by number 93.
Frolik's got it against the boards.
Assisted by number 6.
Handles the puck at the point. Log jam in front. That's broken up.
Travis
along the wing up the neutral zone.
17 minutes, 49.
Beautiful saucer pass. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Moves across the point. Takes that pass back at the point. Misses wide. And there's the horn to end the period. They threw everything but the kitchen sink, but they've run out of time.
Stay warm and stylish in the ring with our specially priced items tonight. Our game team start, priced at just $10. Hurry into our main store as supplies are limited.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Device period two is set to go. Period number two underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Anaheim starting to look up at the clock and see how much longer is this torture test going to last.
Quick pass over to Manson. Right up front, can't connect. And he elects to play the puck. Kudrow's got it along the boards. Here's a chance and makes the save. Centering pass in front. And now it's grabbed by Lindholm. Gaining momentum up along the side. And now he moves it quickly to Getzlaff. He says, let's get physical on that play. Here's a chance. Throws it on goal. Gets in front of it. Here's a chance in front. Scores!
Then the puck on and off his stick. Nice shot.
The Ducks still have a big mountain to climb here in the second.
Yeah, but they show a little life, I guess, James. I mean, things have gone so poorly for them, but that goal has to give them a little energy.
Here they come on the attack. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. Here comes the official's decision. Gudbranson's going to the box for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
Here's another power play for them, James. They've already scored on the power play tonight, so they must have some pretty good feel for it. They also have to be aware the penalty killers will adjust. They will have to, too.
Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Jankowski's got it on the offensive end. Let's the wrister go. Oh, what a chance.
Oh, James, he tried to get rid of that in a hurry. He just misses.
Let's it go. Stopped by the goaltender. And the puck's kicked free. Backhander stones him in front. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Move to the middle. Puck scooped up by Fowler. Puck picked up by Shore. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Hammers one, and that clangs off the iron. Moves it to Frolik.
They're able to wind the clock down a little bit here.
And that's off the iron. Keeps hold of the puck. And that's picked off in front. And there's the whistle, a much-needed one after he decides to hang on.
That was a mess in front of him. He's able to jump on the puck and get a face-off. Backlund's disappointment is obvious. This is a good shot, a really good release, and you get nothing for it when it hits the pipe.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 5-1 is where we sit to this point. Tees it up from the blue line, and he comes up with a big-time save on that. Slides the pass over to Kasha. Here's a shot. Dead eyes him on the play. Bennett's carrying it ahead. Slides it back to the blue line. Hammers the shot. Great save by the goaltender on that one. off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Calgary's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Raquel's moving it ahead. On the attack along the boards. Picked up along the boards by Getzlaff. Makes the save on the slapper. More than half the period has expired. Well, one team sure came to play tonight. We've got a 5-1 game. Quick pass to Anderson. Lindholm's taking it from his own end. Anaheim's got a hold of it against the wall. And now it's over to Getzlaff. They've got numbers. Here's an opportunity. And that one's turned away. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Takes a shot. Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
He scores!
Offensive zone here as the shooter keeps moving around till he finds the open spot. In this case, it's goal. He's in the high slot and he hammers it home.
Anaheim's been knocked around all night long here, Ray, but they finally got something going.
Yeah, they got to pick themselves up off the mat here, James. The first half of the game, even though they've had the puck a lot, hasn't gone their way.
Here's a shot, and that shot dies in traffic. Directed over to Richie. Moves it quickly over to Gudbranson. Takes the feed at the back end. Henrique's got it in the offensive zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Sets up from Gretzky's office. Nearing the point. And that one flies over the net.
I really like the way he delivers that puck, but he doesn't hit the net. Shoots it over top.
Here's a shot. Oh, just inches wide.
Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but he got to get it on the net.
Answers it with an even better save. Shot. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Pass to Richie. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's a shot. Big save by the goaltender. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
With possession along the wall. Quick feed to Reeder. Along the half wall with the puck. Right in the slot. And the stick gets a piece of it. And that'll do it for period number two.
Hey fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Calgary's able to see the finish line now. Here into the third period with a comfortable lead. Just don't start giving away chances.
Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Here's a short pass to Getzlaff. Redirected shot, and he makes the stop with the glove to get a piece of it.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
And he stands tall in goal.
I loved making that save in road hockey, the old blocker stop.
We're still in the early stages of this period. No shortage of offense, most of it from one end. It's 5-2. Henrique's won it off the faceoff. And he slides it quickly to Richie. From the left side, takes it at center. From the slot, fires away with the stop. Looks to pass it to Tkachuk. Carries it across the line. Kind of lost control. He scores! Deuce is wild for him now.
Well, that makes your night. I'll tell you, it's great to score one. You get a second one. It's such a rush.
Thinking Hattie yet?
Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie. Me. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Calgary's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Officials blow the whistle. We've got icing on the call.
Nothing too smooth about that play.
Matthew Tkachuk, time of the goal, 4 minutes, 6 seconds.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Obstruction penalty coming up. Looks like a hook here. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision. This is a good old-fashioned hooking the call here.
He looked like he was water skiing. Man, you got to move your feet. You get your stick around his waist, you'll get called.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
Hey, another power play for them. They've been successful tonight. I don't think they changed the script much here.
Good job tangling up his opponent here.
Time of the penalty.
Dumps it into the O-zone. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Passes on over to Lindholm. There's a shot, and that goes wide.
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
He's got a little jump. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Lindholm's got it across the line. Moves it to Brody. Takes the pass. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Risky play with the paddle, but it works. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Well, he's got two. You think he can get three? He's never had that in the game before.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Monahan's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And he comes up with it.
Well-positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
Anaheim's got it along the wall. Sends it in deep. Calgary's got it behind the net.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Dropped and we are back underway. Quick pass to Kasha. Anaheim's across the blue line. And he slides it quickly to Manson. And that goes off a player. Now a quick pass to Manson. That's turned aside from the blocker. Backlund's got the puck along the wing. Good hit to bump about the puck. Feeds it on over to Lindholm. Sends it over to Richie. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Lindholm. Lets the wrister fly. Way too much congestion blocks that. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Ducks have it against the wall. Into the offensive zone. Back to the blue line. Unleashes a cannon. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Jankowski. Here they are on the attack. Makes the save. More than half the frame has been played here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, he stomps him with the glove. Great reflexes there. Calgary's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Too many bodies in the way. And he's ridden off the puck. Slides the puck across to Raquel. Quick feed to Del Sotto. There's a collision. Puck grab by Lucic. And it's a quick pass to Del Sotto. Moves the puck. Here's a short pass to Silverberg. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Nice defensive robbery with the stick.
Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Anaheim's got the puck along the wall. Comes up on the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Nice pass. Silverberg's looking around near the point. Anaheim's ready to go on the attack. Silverberg's got it along the boards. Centering pass! And that banks off a stick. Looks to get the puck over to Reeder. Shot! Oh, what a beautiful glove save!
Oh, sometimes you think you got lots of room to make a move. Not there. He got closed down and hammered. What a hit.
The Flames have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. And makes the save. Oh, that just goes wide.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Stops him cold. Calgary's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Stick save for the goalie! Calgary's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Monahan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Lindholm's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
His own face-off, and he wins the draw.
Whoa!
Scores!
The power play had cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man. Draw it up. It just never seems to work like that. Face-off control, a power play goal in just a few seconds.
Calgary's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Receives the pass.
Assisted by number 19.
Taken by Lindholm. Lindholm's got the puck. Calgary's got the puck behind the net. Moves it to Lindholm. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Here comes the official's call. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure,
on this one.
James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Zone. He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here. You make a mistake that big, there's only one place you're going to find the puck. Yeah, that's in your net. That's where the puck is.
The Flames wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. This one tonight. Gray, more shots, more offense, and they converted.
It dominated the game start to finish. You got a feel for the losing goaltender. He had to feel like he was at the end of a firing squad there.
And that'll do it for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.